Check out Chaos Cards for awesome prices and products. Ruth here, and I have finally bought a Forbidden Light booster box. It took a while because it got sold out pretty fast, and I actually forgot to pre-order it. So, there we have it. And, well, I will be opening this in more than two parts because I actually need to save up for something else, or I like it. I still need to buy that shiny Zygarde box, and it was sold out when I was buying this, so yeah. And well, I guess I need to, save it for the Celestial Storm in August. In August, but also since my birthday is on the 19th, I will be doing this in I don't know how many parts, but I probably will scatter it around. And I think for the first part, 36 packs. Open up in 4 packs per part. Oh yes, money. So, okay. Ultra Krozma, Greninja, Zygarde 100%, and Nagato. I'm going to do Greninja last because that is my favorite, and I like to end on a good note. Let's do this way for today. So, part one of booster box opening. Let's do this! And I can't remember, since I did open an ETB and a both check lane blisters and 3-pack blisters before this, I can't remember which pack arts I actually saved. So, I think from the ETB I actually opened a few nicely, so I'm actually bothered right now. So hopefully I shall be getting good pulls, because my ETB was okay, not the best. We got a Dark Energy. Breaks in. Unit Energy. Fucha. Bumblebee. Esper. Quirk. Whenever I see this, I always remember the part in the anime that is just him doing a poison jab at Brock every time he flirts with some random unknown female, which is amusing to watch too. Froakie. Keybone. Ooh. Mysterious Treasure Reverse. That's very nice. Seems this is supposed to be a good card. Discard a card from your hand. If you do, search your deck for a poison or dragon. I mean, a psychic or dragon Pokemon. Reveal it and put it in your hand. Then shuffle your deck. Yes, that is pretty good. And we got a Zygarde. Too bad it's not holo. But yeah. Good so far. Good first pack. Let's put these off to the side. My trash is overflowing. Okay. Fighting energy this time. Poipole. And I need to put that with the Ultra Space, Araquanid, Snover, Goomy, Goomy, Double Time, Goomy Armies, Okay, Scatterbug. Shout out to my friend, makes toy reviews. Because her obsession with bugs should be known by now. I don't quite like bugs much myself. But it is pretty cute, you know, with little bucktooth rabbit thing going on there. Sligoo. So we got both Goomies and a Sligoo. So that's good. And a Heatran. So at least it's a holo. I'm not a holo. It's not a holo. It's a legendary, I guess. At least it's a legendary. Iguanodel up now. I'm gonna have to redo my trash can. I need to push them down. Psychic. Shout out to Learnheart for, I guess, guessing Psychic every time for the first try. Mora. Dedenne with his huge chubby cheeks, just stuffing berries down there. Got a blue one there, so it's an orange berry maybe? I don't know. Spewpa. Squelp. Magnemite. Noibat. Execute. Hoonage. Reverse Meowstic. That's pretty. And when I can hold this. Just snoozing. A Rotom. And yeah, that's okay. Rotomotor. Plasma Slice. Well. Okay. Cool if there were other Rotoms. Not just an original one. Okay, so here is the Greninja. Awesomeness. Going on with this water shuriken. Okay. Let's hope it's a good one. Fairy Energy. Azelf. Yay. Mysterious Treasure. Uxie. Yay. I'm still needing a Mesprit. Come on, man. Bunnelby. Esper. Krogunk. Froakie. Cubone. Vivillon. Reverse. Yay. Too bad they don't actually, from what I've seen in this, they don't actually give you the many different patterns. They just give you this one. Which I guess is okay, but it'd be cool if, like the Rotom ones or the Oricorios, that they actually printed off the different patterns, and you can do a little mini collection of it. Okay, and a Dragalge. Because, I'm guessing it's that's, algae for that stuff that grows in the ocean, you know, in rock pools and stuff, or is algae just moss type thing? Anyway, you can tell I haven't been in science class in ages. Anyway, that is the evolved form of the Scrope, aka unhealthy seahorse. And this is a dragon algae, or drag algae. I think that's how you say it anyway. I mean, obviously it's unhealthy. I mean, it's got a poison point for an ability. Okay, so that is it, and we had no pulls whatsoever. I guess the only positive is I got another Azelf, and I got a Mysterious Treasure. I guess that's the only good thing out of those four packs. I guess, poo. That's uncommon. That's rare. Okay. And that's a rare. So not too bad. We got these. And Sligoo is happy playing in the mud. Okay. And just because I had a sad for things doesn't mean you get a sad one. So here you go. Here's a code card. Time to look at it. I'd be interested to know, because obviously I missed the recycling box again. And obviously the online packs don't correspond with these, so they won't have the same things in it. If they do, I'd be very surprised. But yes, that is the end of the first part. So, kudos for you for watching to the end, because I think I might have dragged this out a bit. Thank you for watching. I expect more. And I guess, if you miss anything, ring the bell thing. I was about to say the doorbell. It's not a doorbell. Okay. That's okay. I'm taking it. Ring the doorbell to get more of it notified for the next video. Yes, there you go. Ring that doorbell, I guess. Okay, I'm totally losing it right now. Yes. So, ta-ta for now. Over now.